In 2016-17, the FA announced ambitious plans for women and girls football with a strategy for growth that outlines doubling the size of the game for participation, coaching and volunteering. Cheshire FA is increasing team and club numbers on a regular basis, with many of our clubs and leagues widely recognised as amongst the best in the country. Over 2,000 girls now play affiliated youth football in the county on a regular basis. Our pathways into adult female football remain strong, and our talented pathways are well supported, encouraging the routes to the very highest parts of the game. This season has been one of the new opportunities and the introduction of 6 brand new mini soccer centres through the SSE Wildcats programme is giving new female players a fantastic start in the game. Our partnership with Crewe Alexander FC and Chester FC and the Advanced Players Development Centres have enabled talented players access to high quality coaching, with 120 girls benefiting from the programme. Across Cheshire, we have some excellent female role models, and we were delighted that recognition was given in 2016-17 to Lindsay Carrington as National Volunteer of the Year, and Jess Jones, who gained a place as a representative on the FA National Youth Council, providing inspiration for our female workforce. Supporting the female workforce grows year on year, and in the last year we've seen over 50 female coaches assessing mentor support and workshops, 30 coaches benefiting from subsidised female FA Level 1 and Level 2 courses, and 36 becoming newly qualified referees. With women's recreational football sessions becoming more popular, Mums Football is a new initiative that we will see more of in future years. This year, there have been 7 new women's Mums teams playing beginners recreational sessions. Creating opportunities, supporting and developing players while strengthening our offer to clubs and leagues remains key to ensuring the growth of women and girls, with over 2,500 participants taking part in the recent FA Girls Football Week. Opportunities to play the game in Cheshire have never been stronger. Season 2017-18 promises to be an exciting season for women and girls football in Cheshire.